6 years ago, my sister and I were at school. Our house got fire. 11 people were trapped inside.
Well, you're having a panic attack. Is she gonna be okay?
I don't know.
I used to get him after my mom died.
You know, every day I saw her lying in that hospital slowly dying. I thought, how the hell am I supposed to raise this stupid kid on my own?
Did you tell anybody?
No.
That's my fault.
You killed your mother. You hear me?
That's just a lot of guilt to keep buried.
You killed her.
It's about survival.